T-minus 30 seconds and counting. T-minus 20 seconds and counting. The launch command has now been issued.
Start.
T-minus 15 seconds and counting. The second umbilical tower is now separating. T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Liftoff. Liftoff of the Soyuz TMA-22 with Dan Burbank, Anton Shkaplerov, and Anatoly Ivanishin as they head toward the International Space Station due for a rendezvous and docking on Tuesday. Visiting vehicle officer reporting good first stage performance, the Soyuz delivering 102 tons of thrust from its four boosters and single engine. The first stage of the Soyuz measures 68 feet in length and 24 feet in diameter. It is burning liquid fuel for the first 2 minutes and 6 seconds of the flight.
And not about everything's okay on board, the crew feels good.
Shkaplerov and Ivanishin there continuing to look over their procedures.
Pressure is inaudible.
1 minute into the flight, all systems nominal.
The vehicle is stable.
There's our first live view of Dan Burbank there, sitting in the right seat of the Soyuz.
The motion is smooth.
Anton Shkaplerov there in the middle, he is the commander of this vehicle. And just to the right of frame is Ivanishin. All three crew members continuing to watch over the procedures and watch the performance of the vehicle.
Stage 2 thrusters operated nominally. Everything's okay on board, the crew feels good, copy.
The flight controllers continue to confirm that the Soyuz is flying true and nominal. Inside the International Space Station, Mike Fossum, Sergei Volkov, and Satoshi Furukawa are watching inside the Destiny Laboratory. As their fellow Expedition 29 colleagues head up toward the International Space Station, they'll be docking with the orbiting complex coming up on Tuesday evening.
Stage 3 thrusters are off. Separation confirmed.
Confirmation of third stage separation.
And
as you can see from the angry bird floating up above Shkaplerov, the crew has reached orbit.
Hand in the control over to Mission Control Moscow. Have a good flight.